good approach. Alright. I don't know where I spawned. Oh. Oh, this map, Leonidas. Remember this one?
Oh.
Yeah, this one. Oh my god. I remember this one.
Oh, not this one. We just have bad luck in this one.
No. Looks like I'm going for the left flank.
Looks like I'm going middle. Or middle-ish.
Okay. And you, Revenge, you're going left center flank with me. Yeah, I'm going here. Yeah, Leonidas, you have control over this too. So, everything... All good. All good. I'll start fortifying here, Revenge. Or somewhat around there. No, actually, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna make sure my flanks are secure, first of all.
Problem is that there are just buildings all everywhere. There's no actual cover.
Oh shit, my units just got crapped on.
Mine too.
This was bad.
Oh, you're running fucking... You're running 180. That's so unbalanced. With the ability to spam more units.
Alright,
this is really bad for my city.
Revenge, can you flank around here?
Holy shit!
Leonidas, yeah, we need the center flank.
Yeah, well, I'm losing because it's 180. Now they're sending a tank already. This is just meh.
I'm gonna send a tank now, man.
They got a Sherman, which can kill everything. They're sending one Scott and two Scott Reed. Jesus, man.
Please be able to flank around.
I'm trying to. That's up. Entirely up to how smart the enemies are.
Yeah.
No, can't. I'm stuck back here. What did you put to that 180?
I'm taking this one. I'm moving in. I'm going for it.
I have to pull back. Yeah, they're spamming tanks.
Yeah.
They're taking artillery tanks. I'm trying to ninja cap it, one of them.
Yeah.
Oh, I got my 80 down. I'm gonna try to fire at them. Come on, fire! Fuck, fire!
Oh, I got it.
Oh, he didn't fuck fire. Throw a grenade. Come on.
I'm capturing it. Thank you a lot for your help. Oh shit. I see it. That flag needs to be captured. Someone take it. Fuck.
I'll send one infantry guy there.
Yeah.
And one infantry guy at the back there. I'm gonna put a flak gun over here.
Yeah. I think, is that a Sherman? I'm not gonna send that tank in, I'll send this one. Mm-hmm. Right, Leonidas, get a hold of that one.
It's...
Yeah.
Can't, really.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, whatever it takes, like, we need to keep as much as we can. Take the two back with you.
Do fortify.
Yeah, please do.
What? I didn't tell you to throw a fucking grenade over there! This is weird, man. Okay, put it back. Yeah, put it down. Shift key. Put down range.
Oh, bad. I'm doing something stupid here. I'm shooting my own units. That's bad.
What the fuck, man? It's for this hilltop.
Yeah. Don't worry. If you can't talk, don't talk. Like, I'm having a little bit fight of this with his Sherman tank. What? Right in his cannon.
Oh, you have a tiger already? What the fuck is happening?
Yeah. Oh, nice for it. Well, nice revenge. Nice. I'm gonna get myself a tiger soon.
This is just shit. Nothing is going in my favor.
Well, then we'll make it go in your favor soon enough, Leonidas. Don't worry.
I'm trying to send some panzer grenadiers.
Yeah,
I don't think they will do too much. I know. You need infantry support.
I basically got most of the infantry. Like. Right. Revenge, I really want you to fortify there as well. Put in a defensive perimeter.
Okay, throw a grenade over there. Do throw where I want it though. Without dying. What's he sending? Rifleman.
It's like I'm missing a man in the tank.
Reload APC.
Can someone please take that one out?
Okay, I want paratroopers over here.
Something annoyed called. Actually, I'm gonna let the tank take over its own bait for now. Actually, gonna invent my things and snipe.
Scheiße. This is just total chaos.
It is.
It's not even fun. No.
Funny that you say it.
Though we are leading, so it's going okay-ish. By that I really mean okay-ish.
Yeah.
Oh, they're firing at my...
Revenge, I need help. I do need help on my tank. Send a tank. Do not send your tank.
They're sending a piercing.
There it is. Focus with your tiger. Please give your tank some infantry support. I really don't want to spend my command points right now, or any resources right now. So I have to just push it a bit. Even though it's gonna cost me greatly. I really need that reinforcement now. There, I got it. Ah, please, come on, something. Help.
I'm trying to far shoot that tank over there.
Can you send some wood strips in? Because I don't have anything better. Show the bastards who's boss. I think I got it under control most.
Oh, they got a jumbo. That's why I'm not doing anything to them.
solved it all, Leonidas. Mystery still solved.
I'm gonna try to shoot that track.
I'm reinforcing my own flank again. I got the tiger now, so. I really do want a sniper.
What the fuck? What's it with my units and throwing the grenades right in front of them?
I don't know.
They're killing my flak crew. He's killing my flak crew. I can't do anything about it. I'm getting a king tiger soon now.
The king tiger?
Yeah, this, you made it so points get so fucking fast. That's fucking unbelievable.
What? Wait, what? How is that even possible? Yeah, I know about it. That AT, that anti tank. I know it's fucking it's annoying me. I'm gonna push it. Alright, good revenge. You actually set up a mortar right by me. That's good. Want to keep my tiger at the distance? This guy is really trying. Alright.
Watch out for that ugly thing. Watch out. The tiger. Should be ready to shoot the jumbo.
I think I do have an aim over there, Leonidas. My tiger.
Reload APC air rounds.
I can't use APC air rounds from this distance.
I mean revenge. I'm talking to him.
Coming a tank my way, and I'm gonna shoot it down.
Turn around! Yes! Yeah. Got the jumbo with a paratrooper. Oh no, I didn't.
Yes!
Yes, I did!
Good. Nice work, nice work. Who did I just hit?
Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot up with you.
Oh!
Showing his back.
That's good. Terminate his back. Back. I'm shooting at my own tank, like it's ragdolling away. Leonidas, don't crash again.
No, I didn't.
Good.
I got another jumbo. I wonder what they're saving for.
I don't know either. It's just they want.
Well, I got a king tiger pretty soon now.
Yeah. I got a tiger and a Ostwind. No, not snipe, not the snipe. I don't want to spawn the sniper. Leonidas, please.
I'm not gonna crash.
Hopefully not.
Wait, my
head. Oh, are you serious, Leonidas? You're not gonna crash yet, but it's getting me to worry about that, actually.
I'm trying to take the tracks of what he's refusing. Because I'm coming with my game target right now.
My tiger is so goddamn slow. Where do I have aim? Okay, that explains it all. Come on. I'm sure that 88 will hit you.
I'm pushing. I got one pushing.
Good. I need to. My tanks won't be listen. What the hell am I hitting? That's just so gay. Oh wow, Leonardo, stop, please, your lag. Oh. There we go.
You're sending another person. Got no chance in hell.
That's a jumbo tank, Leonidas, I'm dealing with.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow it to pieces.
My side.
You sent an. I shot down another Pershing over there on the distance.
Alright, I see.
You're still firing at me. From an angle.
Panzer Grenadiers. Ah, come on! Yoink. How dare you stealing my tank! I like the crash talk. I really like it. Leonidas, did you steal somebody's tanks? Leonidas. I have no chance tracking one.
No.
Okay, it's probably one of
them. I didn't.
Teammates.
But I killed one of theirs. Two of theirs.
Yeah. Well, I'm still. I cannot damage that jumbo. Jumbo tank. I have no.
We're
chance.
Absolutely knocking their heads off.
I need to flank around with the Panzer Grenadier squad to actually make it.
Okay, I'm gonna push ahead with infantry. Infantry.
Chance penetrating that tank, the frontal armor. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, red paint stole their tank, they stole their Pershing.
That's a M36, those are pretty easy tanks to destroy. I don't know. Alright, good. Do not push your King Tiger the tiger all the way up. Make sure
No, I'm not going.
No, I'm talking to both of you, and you both need infantry support by your tank, I would say. I would suggest.
That's true. Yeah, he's still a Pershing. Too funny.
Yeah. I like that guy already.
You like him already?
Yeah, stole a fucking Pershing from the... Oops, too friendly guy myself. That's freaking genius. Me. You lucky bastard. I'm keeping most of the tank, but a lot of their infantry focused on my side. That's a funny thing.
They have another tank. They have a tank destroyer. Yeah. I'm gonna send in the Ostwind to kill their infantry. This was quite an easy match, actually. A bit too easy.
No,
oh, you lost your king tower, yeah. Oh.
Actually holding up on two flanks. I'm doing good. I'm really drawing the infantry attention my way. Ah, good! Good, 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 good. Thank you, whoever destroyed it. Fantastic! Alright. Revenge, did you destroy that jumbo tank on here? Oh.
Oh, they shot my barrel.
Oh,
my king tower again.
That's not good, Leonidas.
I'm pulling back. Yeah, try to shoot it from behind. I agree with you. Just one shot, you got it there. I don't think you should move any more forwards. I'll try an 80 grenade at the back.
Come on, Oswin, don't let me down here. Oh shit. More hide it.
Watch the light tank destroyer right in front of you. Revenge, shoot it out. You're in the army now.
Yeah, I'm taking out their bombarding attack.
Yeah, we're dominating with King Tigers. One rage.
Yeah.
I think we could just drive them back into the sea if we wanted to.
very building, I don't know why. Prefer that tank more in some degrees.
It's better, yeah. I noticed. It's a better infantry killer.
Yeah, the Wirbel, the Ostwin is more like a tank, light tank killer, you can say.
Mm.
I would just say that because it fits better to kill anybody. This guy just completely set up a mortar line. You know he can't push through it. Oh yes.
When you fight Pershings like that, you need to angle your tank.
Give me the aim. There we go, there we go. I'm gonna push a bit forward with the key. I'm literally pushing these guys back, all the way back.
Let's drive them to the sea, the last second.
Yeah. Don't really have a much bigger of a chance right now.
No, we won.
Yeah, we won this. This was a fucking good GG.
No, it was a bit too easy though.
I wouldn't call this easy, I would call this evenly matched, like.
I would call this easy. They're doing a last shot. They're using a last stand now.
Yeah, I see. They're coming up with whatever they have on me. Whatever they got.
Charge! No tactic, charge. Russian charge.